Now, institutionalized is about getting things off your chest and unsettling. So I wanted to play a thing called Sound Off, where I give you a topic, and you just, in the iced tea way, just get off your chest.
I played this before with you.
You're very good at this.
Okay,
that's why we're doing it again.
Let's go.
You ready for this?
Y'all ready for this? Remember he said the iced tea way.
Yeah. 50 Shades of Grey.
Boring. Boring. It could have been on Nickelodeon. It was. It just. You know what happened was I went to see it with Coco. Coco read the books and she said
they
were
boring. She made
you go. No, she didn't make me go because I wanted to see what all the women were talking about. I wanted to see if this was some sexy. Maybe I could have learned some moves. It was something in there. You dig? So I, you know, like I didn't go see Magic Mike. Okay, that's where I draw the line. I'm not.
You can't make you go see that. Okay.
Not that one. But okay. I went to see 50 Shades of Grey, and it just kept building up. And I'm like, what's going to happen? What's going to happen? And she told me that's just how the books are. I said, it's kind of like Lost, the TV show Lost,
yeah,
where you think something's going to happen, and you keep watching it. 50 Shades of Grey, that's nothing.
Okay, there you go. All right, there you go. That's nothing. Okay.
one shade of black. That's all you need.
Is that on Netflix?
It's all you need, baby.
All right, that's on Netflix. I'll check that out. How about the winter, this tough winter we're having?
I hate the winter. Black people don't like the winter, man.
No, they.
It's a known fact. Black people, you ain't never seen us at the Winter Olympics. None of that. None of that. We don't skate. Why we don't play hockey. None of that.
None of that. Okay, why would he
that
even
Bob
ask?
17, that was just a joke. That was a joke. That was funny.
It's funny?
They're making bobsled. That was funny.
That was a Dougie Doug vehicle.
That was stupid.
Yeah, okay, good.
We do not do cold weather at all. We from Africa, son.
All right. I don't know why I would even ask. How about our pal Chris Christie of New Jersey, Governor of New Jersey, as president? He might be running for president. What do you think of that?
Well, why not? I mean, you know what I'm saying? He's a crook, but they're all crooks to me. You know, they're all crooks.
Doesn't matter. All right,
I mean,
why not?
Worst he did was he created a traffic jam. You know, people always tell me to me, they go, Ice, why don't you get into politics? I'm like, I got out of crime. You
know? Not doing there you go. That, there you go. Right there. That's why we love you.